Also on the Big Island, the South Kawaihae Small Boat Harbor is set to undergo renovations. Starting Monday, crews will repave and stripe the existing gravel parking areas, improve drainage, and add new solar-powered streetlights and add new bull rails. The boat launch ramp will remain open during construction. Parking will be available on the north side of the comfort station. Project is expected to be completed by April of next year.